The young man, how is the day so far at school?
Wonderful, man. No, business is going very well, you know. Since the price of Kotli has gone up, you know, students are still buying, but, you know, but we're cool. It's very nice here, man. Yes.
What do you mean? Are you not learning? No learning happening today?
No, I'm not learning. I'm currently on my lunch break. I mean, come on, man. How can I learn during lunch? You know, what do you want? What do you think? I must always be behind the book like, you know, Caucasian. Come on, man. I'm here to do something real with my life, like the money and things like that.
Why the whip you're carrying in your hand? What is that all about?
The whip I'm carrying in my hand, you know, it's a very great idea given to me by Khosas, you know, because they said that, you know, if someone hits you, you must hit them back. So this thing is one of my self-defense mechanism, you know, against Mr. Mabunda, you know. He likes touching us, you know, doing funny things, like, you know, come here, my boy, you know. Then if he does that, I'm like, hey, where's that, you know? Those type of things, you know, because I can defend myself.
And so with all this violence, shouldn't you be involving the police? I mean, why are students fighting with the...
No. I cannot involve the police. Why must I do that? I must involve the police when Khosa said that I can take action against myself, for myself, actually. You know, 40 students, one teacher, who's going to win? We will win, Baba. Sibapaya. Sibapaya, man. Sibapaya. Yeah, that's crucial. No.
So are teachers not afraid of you? How do they teach you when you're in the classroom?
No, they ask, can we teach you now? Then I say, yes. And then they go, 1 + 1. And I'm like, 5. I want those type of things. Quick class, very quick class. If I say lunch break time, no, I go now. I can, you know.